So we are given that we have a weight of 300 newtons, okay? It would be acting in downward direction, and the weightlifter would be applying a force in upward direction.